right now.
Come on, you are surrounded.
You need to let go. I'll steal me.
Woo, too close. Man, you should have jumped.
No fucking sense.
Oh, man.
Stop looking at my ass!
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Where you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
Doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you! You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is single.
Perfect beach start! I got this locked in! Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady.
I'm not even feeling it!
Man, I really... I ain't dressed for this shit.
Admit it! You were curving my ass on the beach!
Are you for real? That's cold.
Don't be a baby. Mommy's not here. I'm your mama now. What are you doing, Marianne? Focus. Focus. T1, baby. Here we go.
the hell are you talking about?
Scaling down training before a race. Hey, you fucking tapered.
You out of your fucking mind. The first I knew about this was seeing your skinny ass on the beach.
I said you were checking me out. Time to lay down some fat watts. Are you with me? I said, are you with me?
Nah, I am 100% not with you. I'm trying!
Not you, idiot! Me! See? Who says women can't be athletically superior to men? Drop below 175! I've gone bionic!
Have you seen a dog anywhere?
Yeah! It went down the beach, I think!
Well, great, you won! Aren't you gonna gloat?
Look, we both survived. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning! All right, I gotta keep going. I'm a loser. Unmarried, career-driven loser!
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out!
Go to hell! You don't have to do this!
Don't stop. Keep digging.
What do you think I'm doing?
I knew you was punk!
Untie me, please! Oh, thank God. I thought I was dead for sure.
I didn't even know where the hell we are. You couldn't give me a ride, could you?
Yeah, sure. Shit, I ain't gonna just leave you out here.
Ah, you get it done, don't you? This is a nightmare. I kept telling him it wasn't safe. I gotta make a call. Beppe, you need to come and get me. Yes, right now? I was just 10 seconds away from getting whacked. Meet me in Vinewood Hills. I gotta get out of here. Anywhere. Okay, I got a guy coming for me. Vinewood Hills. Jesus, this is so messed up. Thank you. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
Yeah, I don't think they was digging that hole for fun.
Those sick sons of bitches.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as usual.
That was your dad?
What? No. Yeah, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the light, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the light.
Too close.
Have you heard of Sammy Patino? Most people call him Sonny.
No, why?
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's right-hand man. He more or less kind of ran the East Coast in the 80s and 90s. No? Well, that's my dad. Father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007 and we had to go into hiding. Move out west. One day you're living the good life, the next you're moving around safe houses in rat hole hick towns where no one comes looking.
And your friends back there?
Just the latest in a long line of people who want to get back at Sonny Patino. Could be something he's trying to run from the inside or someone else he squealed on. When he got pinched in 2011, he kind of copped a plea, gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit in his 5-star cell while I'm on the outside dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things, but I never thought he'd be... But I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Whereas you seem like you don't let nothing slip.
What's there to hide anymore? It's all out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise bitches, daughters of mobsters, catfighting, and broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
Shit, could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit, seriously. Everyone those two hicks ever talked to is gonna get hit. What's your name, by the way?
Franklin.
Franklin what?
And I ain't sure I want to answer that.
He's gonna want to know who saved my life.
Franklin Clinton.
You'll be made right for this. I promise.
Yeah, yeah, if you say so.
Are you crazy? What are you doing? Are you bailing on me?
Holy shit.
Oh,
ah, you get it done, don't you?
You get robbed.
You fucker!
You're taking everyone down, aren't you?
I'll kick your fucking horn.
That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this. It's Antonia Bettino. You know, the girl who nearly attended her own funeral out at Polito Bay?
Oh, shit, how can I forget?
My dad wanted to make sure you were looked after. Now, there's some money being wired to your account right now. Now, I gotta get off the line. Thank you again.
You know what? If you thought it was incredible getting a shot of that aging trout the other day, you just wait till we get a picture of Poppy Mitchell getting in a dirt box, man.
Beverly, good to see you.
No, seriously, dude. Dude, it is a backdoor bonanza where that bitch is concerned.
America's newest sweetheart? Man, she likes cotton candy and puppy.
Yeah, and getting in the bunghole. No, seriously, dude. One shot of that dirty little slut monkey, and we're in the money, homie. We're in the money.
And who says America is going to hell?
Well, not me.
Come on, let's move. Now, remember, dude, this is a covert op. We need to blend in, ninja style. Follow my lead. Confident but forgettable. From here on out, we're ghosts.
Yeah, me and you, we ain't gonna stand out. At all.
Shh, you'll blow our cover.
This should be fucking interesting.
That thing?
I can hear someone. Stay close and play it cool.
What do you want me to do? I'm at work. Just change his diaper. It's not that hard. I don't care if it smells like number two. He's your grandpa. That's what family do. Listen, I gotta go. Love you. Do your homework, okay?
Hey, Maria. How are you going?
You know, another day, another minimum wage.
You see the state of Congo 3?
Come on. They should be just past this pool. They're right around this corner.
Are you ready to see America's sweetheart getting in the sweet meat rare?
Here, you take the camera. She knows me, dude. I'll keep lookout.
Is that good, babe?
Oh, oh, it's fantastic.
Really?
Yes. Oh, you're so big.
I know. I must
try pointing the camera towards the celebrity, you idiot.
I'm only a virgin for TV.
Really?
I mean, I always wash afterwards and jump up and down, so it doesn't count.
What?
I'm not releasing a sex tape for at least 3 years. Unless my agent tells me to.
What? I thought this... I love you, Poppy. I really want us to go places. I thought we
could... Come on, man! Are you getting any of this?
But, Justin, you're 21 and I'm 24. We only say we're teens for marketing purposes.
That's not true.
Okay. Just get on with it, will you? Hungry. There's someone watching!
Oh, shit! Security! Creepy, abort!
Creepy,
abort!
Creepy,
this way!
You're fucking dead!
Come on! Go, go, go!
Somebody stop those perverts!
Get your ass in the car now!
Huh?
The show coming after us! Well, don't just sit there. Film that psycho slut.
Damn. America's sweetheart is one angry-ass bitch.
Yeah, I know. She's terrifying. It's perfect. I'll try to lose them.
I was working on my quad, you idiot.
Straight road coming up. This is your chance to get a good shot of her.
I told you. Man, you're not the one hanging out this fucking trunk.
You people are stuck.
Man, it's gonna get worse before it get better. Whoa, whoa! What the hell, man? That motherfucker's right on top of us, dawg!
I'm taking a sharp right! Keep that camera on her!
Those two men are child molesters!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection. Hold on!
Yeah, fuck you too, man!
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
Move! Come on, man! Hit the gas! This crazy-ass bitch!
If we don't see her, I don't get paid! Ah, shit! We got traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, she's still on us! Screw this! I'm going through the construction site!
No!
Man, shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie.
Eh, whatever. She's fine! I'll wipe the audio. Oh, I can just see the headlines now. Poppy Mitchell crashes car on drug-fueled sex rampage.
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Hey, well, someone's gotta do it.
I really don't think so.
Hey, look, if you don't wanna become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am a fucking idiot.
You're so big!
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
You bitches want to get in my way?
What's my name, bitch?
Where's Enzo? Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers. Fuck with me, I'll lay all y'all ass down.
Someone, help me out here.
Playing here, where the fuck is Benelli?
Enzo's gonna have so much balls for this.
There he is.
Damn, how many of these fuckers are there?
Shoot that son of a bitch!
Oh, you're gonna die!
Hope you can fly, motherfucker! It's a... Oh shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo!
Work for that, homie.
Fuck you! You better take cover! Shit, it's Huntington! Huntington's hurt!
No!
Damn, bad idea!
It's taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Man, that was kind of strong.
Everyone thinks it must be so exciting working in a gun store, but it's really not. I can picture you running up on some homies with one of these. You have a cool walk, if you don't mind me saying. I drive through South Los Santos sometimes, just to soak it all in. couldn't have picked better myself.
Can I get a cab out to me?
I'm sending one out right now.
Sounds good.
Where you headed, homie?
Los Santos International Airport.
All right, let's hit the road. This one time, Lacey Jones got in the back of my cab, I shit you not. She did like 6 lines of coke in the back there.
Speed it up, homie.
Buckle up.
Y'all see you later at that thing, homie.
Hey, there he is!
Mr. Conservative!
Man, what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call
it. Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, because you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane!
I'm doing fucking what?
Yo, don't go all blue chip on me, bro. Let's do this!
Man, I must be crazier than you are!
soon as we hit a suitably stupid altitude, we'll kamikaze this shit into next week. Am I right? Come on, high five!
Hell no, man. Shit, I don't want you to be the last person I touch.
Yeah, okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening.
Come on, let's fucking do this. Mangle these bad boys.
Not me.
Ah, you feel that? Lightning bolt, zap! You're alive! You know how it feels.
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out.
Can I get a cab right away?
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
I'll be here.
So, where do you want to go?
West Vinewood.
Sure thing, man.
Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Hey.
Yeah. Hey, you seem really incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit. I gotta tell you, this is unbelievable. Ah, crap. That hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They want to do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead, huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, just if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
Dumb luck right there.
Thank you. Who is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Oh, good, good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the plate. Come on, come on! How fucking slow is this thing? Fuck on.
Is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Were you followed?
Followed? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good.
Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need. Hey, Molly. I'm outside the studio.
All right. Go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! Where is my movie star? Where is my movie star? At least get him a mask, or makeup, or something. Anyone know who this guy is? Is this the new stunt guy?
Get out of the car!
I've gotta get some control of this set!
Get him out of here!
Creepo!
Get off the wheel! I need to get the fuck out of here!
They're coming! Studio security are all over you!
Oh, fuck! We're gonna lose these guys!
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool? Damn, what's this button do?
No, I'm not cool. Help! If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Because I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, whatever. We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
The traffic spikes are still there, but you're gonna need a new seat.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge shorting them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here? Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit. But you're the brains, am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Give me that car, dog!
Time to just accept your low-ass status.
You ain't cleaned yourself up yet, Tanya? What the fuck is wrong with you? You said it was all good on the phone the other day.
I was, and, you know, I did. I was clean. That's why you didn't really see me around for a bit. But, JB, man, the smoking is real bad. Real bad. I had a few days.
But you ain't clean now.
Exactly, okay?
And now your ass gonna lose every fucking thing unless I help you, right? I heard this shit before.
JB ain't doing so good. JB ain't well. JB's your cousin.
He ain't my fucking cousin.
Look, your mama smoked, nigga. You know what it's like. Won't you have a heart?
I don't have much of a heart. But by doing this, I don't have much of a brain either.
I love you, Franklin. I mean, I don't know what you want me to say. JB, appreciate all you doing. Just one more job with me, and I promise this is gonna be the last time.
It better be. Now bring your ass on. Come on.
Don't tell me Franklin Clinton ain't got a ride down. So you wanna hit?
Hell no. What happened to you, Tanya? You used to be a good girl.
Even good girls need some sugar on their cereal. Days get long on the block. You know how it is.
No, I don't know how it is. Why don't you get out the hood? Away from JB. I love that nigga, man, but he bad news.
What, like you? Like Tanisha? Find me some rich lawyer or doctor. That ain't real. Maybe JB ain't going places, but you know who he is.
If he went his ass to work, that'll be a start.
Show me how good you got since last time.
This is dispatch. Come in. We have an accident on Vespucci Boulevard. Over.
We got it.
Copy that, vehicle 29. Driver's badly injured. Phone box on the scene. Carney's moving to the nearest auto shop. 10-7.
10-7. 10-4. Tanya don't talk numbers, baby. Unless you talk in 420, then we got a date.
10-1. You're breaking up. Over and out.
Man, ain't this like the fifth time? Ain't there any other fools out there you can guilt trip into working for no pay?
You in the groove now, Franklin. And you and JB was homies before you had hair on your balls.
Yeah, so you keep telling me.
I still remember that time your grandpa caught you and JB slinging cigarettes. Chased you all over South LS.
Yeah, man, shit, that was a good hustle while it lasted.
You still kicking it with that shit-talking Lamar?
Oh, yeah, shit, I'm stuck with that fool forever.
We didn't have much, but we did it right on Forum Drive.
Man, look the fuck out!
Damn! They got messed up! There it is. Okay, fool on the radio said drop it at the repair shop.
I heard that. Over.
I think there's one on Adams Apple Boulevard. Say you about earned a tow job of your own.
Come on, Tanya. I told you better than that.
Don't get all high and mighty. You know different. You ain't afraid to use what you got to get paid.
Man, what are you talking about?
I heard about you rec boying on the side, selling yourself.
What?
That's what people are saying. You know Sharonda's cousin Kiara's nephew Deontay? Skinny kid with the big head? They call him Golf Club.
No, I don't know Sharonda's cousin nephew.
He saw you with a rich white boy. I ain't judging. I mean, we all got bills to pay.
Man, that's so messed up, I don't even know where to start.
Clearly, you do better without me getting you all hot under the collar. That should do it. Can you give me a ride back to the yard?
Like I don't got nothing else better to do than drive your ass around.
JB will make it up to you as soon as he gets back on his feet.
Yeah, I heard that one before.
We'll get some drink, get some smoke, get some good food, do it right. Me, you, JB, Tanisha, if you want.
Now that ain't happening.
Okay. You, me, JB, and that clown Lamar Davies, old school. If you ain't too busy rent boying, that is.
Fuck you.
You solid, Franklin. Thanks again, baby. Don't be a stranger. Yeah, we just did your work for you again.
The answer's no.
I can't holler at my boy now? Thought you might want to know, being a high roller and all, they finally put the towing company up for sale. You know the business. Could make you some good paper. And you could keep JB on as a driver when he gets his head straight.
Shit, I think about it.
Know what month it is.
You want a private dance?
How the fuck you doing?
Jerk?
Let's go somewhere with a little more privacy. You want me to get naked for you? Whatever. Hey,
who's
baby, want a private dance?
Ain't even from Davis.
Can you ask the DJ to play some hardcore?
Some money for your ruler?
Armageddon!
Hang on a second.
What?
That crazy motherfucker Lamar hasn't got you killed yet?
No, not yet.
He must be slacking.
He's always slacking.
He's a fool, bro.
Yes, sometimes.
Anyway, talking of fools, what would you say if I told you some fools I knew were running a little racing competition? And as luck would have it, they got this really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
You're funny, motherfucker.
Watching her.
Ah!
he's trying to pull some moves.
Okay, let's go! Good night!
Damn, you might actually be some competition.
You dick! Come on!
identified on forum drive.
Damn, 5-0.